You also add 3 cinnamon sticks, 4 bay leaves, 2 tablespoons ginger and garlic paste, half bunch of thyme, then you chop up half bunch of dhania, also known as coriander, and half bunch mint, and add it to the meat. You also add 1.5 cups of cooking oil to the mixture. Then you add 1 chopped onion and 1 tablespoon jeera seeds and mix together. Then you add 3 teaspoons of rough salt. Salt is according to taste.